Okay, let's go. I'm thinking bus, but it seems quite like tiny for that. Too messy. Damn. Oh, it's a chest. Okay, am I going to get teleported again? Ooh, ah, that's amazing. That gives me one more slot for my spellings. Ah, that's really, really nice. Really, really nice. Because I bought one and it was 5k, so it's not like cheap, you know? Thing here. Yep. Okay, cool. Pretty happy about that. Be happy. So let's go over there. I assume some magic are gonna take more slots too, like maybe 2, 3. Okay, so this is a place we've not gone. I don't really want to attack them because there's a door or something. There is. It's like a dungeon. Yep, dungeon. No patches, I guess. Let's be careful. I fucking hate those. What? Oh my god. Okay, Marika statue means boss. Yep. Is it locked? It's locked, yeah. Okay, I see you. I wanna come. Really? They're just here? It's not just here. I'm dead? Oh, fuck me. Okay, I need to be more cautious, I guess. I was trying to save on my magic and stuff, but there is no point. I just want to open the door, so I should have spammed them. Oh, one is coming from left. And then So it's 4. So the statue that we saw up the mountain with the light that was going down the grass, I think it's pointing out where there is a catacombs, because I think this is a similar statue. This is so creepy. This is a trap. Let me see. Is the door open now? No. On the other thing, I had to pull a lever. We don't see any lever, right? Unless I'm blind. Hey, baby Sha. Okay, do we see a lever? Can use the mace? Interesting. Tu fais chaton. Let me see. Is there some kind of another door or something? Maybe it's on the other side. Yep. I'm so confused. I thought there was maybe a hidden wall. Close. Why is he heavy running? Rolling. Heavy load. Why suddenly? What did I do? Heavy load. Is it because of my son? Did I add something? Is it open now? Nope. So there's these two statues. Be missing something. Okay, I guess not. I wonder if one of these guys has a cure or something. Where am I? Maybe I'll look it up because I'm not sure. I don't want to die and lose all my stuff. Give me a sec. Let's see. I don't like to do that, but I really don't want to lose all my runes or freaking catacombs. Let me see. Okay, so basically I need to jump when the platform is up, so... Okay, wasn't too bad, but... thought about it, but I was afraid it was death. They're coming back. Okay then. Oh, that's super sex. Sucks. Whoa. Hope I didn't miss on anything. Oh my fucking god. Cool. So boss time, I guess. Gonna die a million times. Can I level up? No. Can I use my runes? Wait, how much do I need? We 581. Yes. What do I want to crank? Wait, I miscalculated? Confused. Am I watching the wrong thing? What is this again? Recover FP, okay. Causes blood loss buildup. Could be worth trying. What do I need? Hammer strike. Weight 5. Didn't I get another? Another Ash of War? Was it a summoning? No. Inventory. Wait, it's that? No, that's I got that some time ago. Oh, it's that Ash of War Mighty Shot. It's for the light bows and long bow. Okay. Cool. Yeah, it could be worth trying. I didn't level up. What should I get? Oh, come on, game. Are you serious? Thank you. Maybe I should boost my vitality. Interesting, I can use my dogs. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. I need to get rid of the little twats. Wait, bitch. Game, you suck ass. Okay. Maybe it's time to switch to the mace. See if the blood helps. Worth trying. Fuck you. Oh, he's doing fire to everyone. Wow. I'm not sure. This is screwing me up for sure. This I can leave. Okay, so we did some damage this time, a bit. Not amazing, but okay. Yep. I'm gonna try the rotten dog, but I don't think it's gonna work. Woohoo! Oh, I didn't do any damage on this guy. Okay, they keep like it keeps dodging my fireball. So I think I need to shield up and tiny swords, maybe mace. Yes, and then maybe when it's just a big guy, I can like crank up to big sword. Please just do a bit more damage, it would be amazing. Okay, I don't know about the mace. If I do multiple hits on one, I get immediately like destroyed in a corner. Thank you. Come on, dog, do something, bitch. Just like, take care of the minions. And the whiffs, that's crazy. I'm running towards the guy. And it doesn't change anything. I whiffed like 3 times in a row. What the fuck is that? It's tricky. I can't like fight the big guy, so it's fucking tricky. Amazing. Maybe I just need to shield up more. I don't know. You live twice, I'll try to punish you, and then you bullshit the game. So he's doing flames and he's doing sweeps. Wasn't watching. Oh my god. Okay. He doesn't like the fire at all. Was pretty good with the minions. Okay. Not too bad. Oh my god, I saw him. Hurts. Oh my god, fuck you. Okay, stab. Okay, I'll try one more and then I'll take a break. Maybe I should switch to Big Sword, actually. Please. Amazing. Okay, one more and then a break. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, I get stun locked. That's crazy. I get one hit and then I can't move. Just because I use my flask to get my life back, magic back. Amazing. Amazing! So, not doing that. Not doing that. I know I'm not using like items and stuff, but I don't know. I want to try that mace again. Immediately after blocking an attack, guard counter. Okay. Okay. I think I just need to hit them once and move. Ready. I want to see if I can get blood on him too. Oh my god, the corners. I think I need to go left. Okay, let me do a quick break now, then I'll continue.